Some people wake up and they choose violence, but I woke up today and I chose to catfish. And not the type of catfishing that you see on MTV with Max and me. This is a different type of catfishing. I am about to make this wig look like it's growing out of my scalp. So I start off cutting the lace and bleaching the knots to help it look way more natural. And then I use this Ebbin super strong adhesive spray to lay the wig down. And I love this spray so much because it's water soluble, so you can literally use water and take it off every night if you want to. I then press it down with my fingers and then lay it down with these two headbands. Any little hairs that are out of place, I brush it towards my brows so that it doesn't lift the lace. And then I brush them backwards so that they can lay flat. I use the Ebbin spray one more time just on the perimeter with my fingertips. And when I tie it down and lift it up, it really helps to melt the lace. Any residue that you see in front of the lace, you just want to wipe it away with like a wet wipe or a wet rag, because that little residue is going to show up underneath your makeup if you do decide to put makeup on, and you are going to be big mad looking at it. So I just curled it with a Conair curling iron and shook out those curls to fluff it up a bit, and this is the finished look. This is the Hyper Realism Kinky Edges HD Lace Ventilated Wig from I Like Hair.
And I ordered a 16 inch, but it's really giving like a 14 inch. So I reached out to them about it and they refunded me the difference. So shout out to good customer service.